made it to Woolham's Crossing. It is 4 hours here. So we're going to air down a little bit. I still had highway pressure in the tires. The detour was so rough, I probably should have aired down as soon as we got off the highway, but I didn't. So we're going to air down, and then we're going to go for a dip in the river. I believe what they call the shallow crossing. It looks like this is the crossing that everybody's doing. So it is very shallow.
Trees. You don't see it? See it reflecting?
It's red.
It is. Once in a lifetime event right here. Look at him, he's gonna buzz us. Well, we survived the narrows, so now we are headed, I don't know, I think we better find camp. We got out of the house a little later than I wanted. It's 5:03 now, and we really just started day one of the Ozark Overland Adventure Trail. So, according to the trail, it takes 4 hours from Woolham Crossing to the campsite, and I really want to find camp before it gets dark. I know, I'm pushing it.
found camp after dark. It is now morning. We've done a breakfast, got our coffee, everything packed up. We camped last night just a little bit east. I'm gonna say east of Falling Waterfalls. The Falling Waterfalls, something like that. But so we camped a little east of that. Couldn't really see it last night because of it was dark and we had the flashlights out. But this morning, we're gonna hit the road and we're gonna meet up with somebody. If you watch me, you probably know him, but we'll let you see when we get there. All right, so you recognize those people? So we met up with Trove One. He's gonna take and show me around some of his favorite parts of the Ozarks. So hang out with me and we're going to, I think we're gonna have a fun day.
Cut this out of the road real quick just to drive. sounded pretty good, didn't it?
Uh-huh.
I get some stick dirt. Get poison ivy.
Here much longer. going to take the rest of the road out here.
Thing is. I like this.
Yep, this is pretty good stuff right here.
It's just hard on equipment. Flexes it, pulls it apart or something.